I'm Raul Bassi. I'm coming from Latin America, born in Argentina, Australian citizen. I'm campaigning in this election against the sale of the state. At the same time, I'm campaigning against the sale of the country. I'm also very concerned that the response that the people of this state has to give to the new government, whichever it will be, Labour or coalition, they both will do the same. And we have to be ready, all of we are opposed to this, to respond, to defend the interests of the workers, to defend the interests of the oppressed, the poor, the pensioners, the homeless, all the people, the Aboriginal people that are suffering with whichever government will come to this state. In that condition, I'm part of the ticket for the Legislative Council with the Socialist Alliance, and in a ticket that has been a sample of unity with participation from people from different backgrounds, socially, economically, even different nationalities. And we are all together because we are concerned that this state is being sold, and we have to stop that, and we have to build up a real socialist New South Wales state, and it's our struggle.